Ladies, roll chair.
I mean, chair is an incredible role. And I knew that immediately after reading the script, it was just so beautiful and powerfully charged. And when we talked about what we wanted her to represent in her blackness, in her womanhood, and in their partnership, we just talked about and really emphasized the importance of her strength, you know, beyond everything that she had been through. And so what was so great for me in researching her was, because you know the Skyrim novel made no mention of his wife, and there were these 10 black writers who, you know, kind of ripped that apart and found this document that was printed in the Richmond Whig in 1831, where this lieutenant said, "I got Nat's papers off his wife by the lash," which said a lot to me about her nature, her character. She held on to his things. You had to beat her to get it out of her. You know, and that just reinforced our idea of what she was meant to represent.